And one night after the motorcycle mayhem that took over South Florida streets, law enforcement admits they could have done better.
So what happens now to prepare for next time? CBS4's Hank Tester got some answers. He's live at Miami-Dade Police Headquarters. Hank.
Well, enough is enough. That's the message from the top cops in both Broward and Miami-Dade County. They promise next year is going to be way different. Let's take a look. It was fun while it lasted for these guys, but the lawless two-county Martin Luther King Day bike dash did not go down well at all with the top cops in Broward and Miami-Dade County.
We're going to do our best next year to try and minimize it even more than what we did this year.
We're not happy with the fact that people violated the traffic laws, and we have plans in place to address that next year.
But tough to tackle, these bikers who claim to be riding in support of no guns, no violence, hashtag bikes up, guns down. Police do not want to chase them. It's too dangerous. But for 2 years in a row, highway chaos. Time to put a stop to it. What to do?
Our efforts by ourselves were not enough. Obviously, we have to evolve just like they evolved to us this year.
Which means Miami-Dade cops, who now patrol the unincorporated portions of the county, will join with all the city police forces to choke off this type of activity. It's basic organization. And in Broward,
hopefully we'll be able to prevent these rides from beginning rather than having to, disperse the riders.
Not easy to do, and police are pretty tight-lipped with what they have already discussed and organized. But here's an outline.
We have to isolate, we have to contain. Our third choice is to disperse, and our fourth choice is to arrest.
In fact, during this year's asphalt madness, Miami-Dade police did make arrests and confiscated bikes and ATVs. Riders paid hefty fees to reclaim their rides this morning. The scorecard? Miami-Dade police grabbed 59 ATVs and bikes, arrested 29, confiscated 5 firearms, and nabbed one guy on a murder charge and another on grand theft auto. Okay, over the next year, there'll be a lot of planning going on in this building and up in Broward County and with the municipalities around the two counties. But the bikers, very clear today when they were retrieving their bikes, we'll be back next year, they say. I'm Hank Tester, CBS 4 News Tonight.